Pick up all your puzzles. Pick them up, put them away. Thank you. What? It's okay. It's okay. Here you go, go put it away.
No!
What?
But
it's okay. Get your remote. Hang on. Here you go. Yeah. Hang on.
A dog.
What? Hang on.
A
dog. Thank you. Umbrella on there, dude. I saw. He's in the bed. Aww. You need a binky? You want to do do it. Go ahead. Unlock it. Did you get it?
I did.
Bologna. Nice.
What?
Dinos.
Dinos.
Dinosaurs.
Yeah.
Open it. Chunked, so David,
a bug.
Will you get my drink?
A bug.
A bug? Will you get my drink for me?
Mm-hmm.
On this the orange drink? Yeah. Get it. Thank you.
Bug.
Bug. Roach.
Bug.
Hello?
Oh, nothing. What are you doing? Oh, that sounds like fun. Oh, no.
Okay, I was thinking today, and then I was like, oh, wait, it's Sunday. Okay. Nothing, hanging out with David. He's good, he's cute. No? I said, you will not throw my child out, and they said, okay. No. Yeah, he is. I don't know where she gets her info. Well, Kat's aware that he still goes to school there, so...
That's weird.
I think Jen just doesn't listen.
Maybe. You could be correct.
Could be. Not that I know of.
Is she at work?
Yeah.
Oh, is she working a lot now?
Yeah.
So you get to spend quality time with boy?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah. We have lots of fun.
I can't get this damn Walmart one to work.
Oh, say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Squishy Boy.
Hi, Dee.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, baby. What you doing?
Oh, he's playing with dinos and groceries.
Where's your Play-Doh?
No dough today.
Oh, it's all gone? Need more?
No, he has some. I just don't feel like cleaning it up.
Grandma gave you some, boy.
Hi.
Say yeah.
Yeah.
When you coming?
He don't know.
Today?
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 I think. I think.
Yeah, you can grab a kiss. Ah, you're precious.
Say yeah. Dough. I'm not getting
grandma
dough.
Grandma got you in trouble, boy.
No, quit pulling on my arm. You're not getting dough. We've been over this already.
I'm so sorry, Dave. I didn't know.
Stop.
Squishy, you say hi to Grandma.
Say hi. Say hi. Oh, now he's mad.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Way to go.
Grandma causing problems. Alright, well, I just wanted to know if you got that money. Send me a text when you get it.
Okay.
Alright, I love you. Bring my baby to see me.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, boy.
Bye, Dave.
Say grandma.
Papa.
Good job. Say granny.
Dee.
There, he says that good. Squishy, you talking to granny?
Dee.
Hey, quit playing with your roach. Talk to granny. Talk to her. No. You got your bug? Say bug. Bug. No. No. It's not happening, man.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Now that you upset him.
Bye, boy.
Bye, Dave.
they precious?
Precious?
Yeah.
Well. Yeah. Oh. Cool.
Get off me, you big lord ass.
Who is it, Blue?
Yes.
Cool.
How'd you know?
Because he's a butthead.
Aww.
Say butthead.
Squishy, you come and see the grandma.
Mm-hmm. No.
To her. Don't just stare at it.
Daddy.
Yeah, I'm aware you were staring.
Good.
Good. It's time to see. It's time to see me on the whatever it is.
Oh yeah. The FaceTime.
Yeah.
What are your stick pods doing there? Holding hands. Ah! What are you doing?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm trying to look up this job I applied for to see if they actually left it open or if I'm not going to get it.
Help.
Oh.
But every time I try to do that, I can't figure out where it is.
You click on view job submissions.
Yeah, well, I gotta get to that first.
It's just like applying for it, only instead of clicking search, you click view.
I know, but it's under education and all that other stupid shit.
Oh. Way to go.
Yeah. And the site's being super slow. David pay his phone bill.
Yeah, he called and was like, I can't bring it to dad. I was like, oh, that sucks. I'm going to shut it off. And then he was like, I pay on time every month. I'm like, no, every month you call and go, I can't pay on time. Even though you had an entire month to pay it. Well, I'm not anywhere near Parkersburg. Not my problem.
Exactly right. There is mail, you know.
That's what I said. You could have mailed it. Well, I'm just not even going to argue with you. And I said, good, bring me my money.
Did he?
Uh-huh.
That was so nice of him.
Well, that's what he gets for waiting until Thanksgiving Day to bring me my money.
I
had two Thanksgiving dinners and I'm really tired.
Really?
Sucks to be you, bro.
Really?
Every single month he calls and does that, so I don't even know why he even calls.
Yeah, because every single month you're gonna be like, bring my damn money.
He's like, well, I could bring it tomorrow, and I said, alright, it's $50 late fee, I'll accept it tomorrow. And he went, what? Why is it $50? And I said, because that's what I just decided it was.